this up. I promised myself to treat myself and visit a nearby town. Climbing to the top, will throw myself off in an effort to make clear to whoever what it's like when you're shattered, left standing in the lurch at a church where people saying, my God, that's tough, she stood him up. No point in us remaining, we may as well go on, as I did on my own, alone again. That only yesterday I was cheerful, bright and gay, looking forward to what I wouldn't do, the role I was about to play. But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God in His mercy, if He really does exist, why did He desert me? In my hour of need, I truly am indeed alone again. Naturally, it seems to me that there are more hearts broken in the world that can't be mended, left unattended. What do we do?
bus driver, please look for me, 'cause I couldn't bear to see what I might see. I'm really still in prison, in my love she holds the key. A simple yellow ribbon is what I need to set me free. I wrote and told her please. Oh, tie a yellow ribbon round the old oak tree. It's been 3 long years. Do you still want me? If I don't see a ribbon round the old oak tree, I'll stay on the bus, forget about us, put the blame on me. If I don't see a yellow ribbon around the old oak tree. Now the whole damn bus is cheering, and I can't believe I see 100 yellow ribbons round the old tree. I'm coming home.
Follow you all around,
just like me, they love.